Local members of a Sikh temple here in Jackson are speaking out against that deadly shooting. Members of the Gurdwara Sahib Sikh temple gathered outside this afternoon, and some told us they are fearful after hearing about that shooting in Wisconsin. They say they learned the news just before their morning service.
That shouldn't happen anywhere, you know. God, we all children of God, and you know, we shouldn't have hate each other, you know.
We feel really bad. That's our community. And our community, actually, we teach in our prayer, you know, all the peoples, it's part of the God, and we are same family.
More than 300 members attend that Sikh temple in Jackson. For the latest on this shooting, as details develop throughout the night, stay close to our website at WAPT.com.